Hello and welcome to the channel. I will be starting a new series in which I will max out my fishing gathering spec. Fishing is really profitable at tier 8 and it's pretty chill too. Right now I am at tier 6 in fishing and level 32 and level 8 in fishing specialization. I reached this by gathering and eating fish for a few times and using learning points. It's easy to reach tier 6 and it will be good profits if you fish in tier 7 zones. Once you reach tier 7, that's when you will start to earn good silver from fishing. You can get one tier higher fishes than your gathering tool. So right now I am tier 6 and I can catch tier 7 fishes too. If you have a hideout in tier 7 or tier 8 zone, then you should level up your fishing tool. Subscribe and help me reach 1k sub so I can do more giveaways.
Thank you. Put it there. Take it.
Thank you.
what's broken. Careful.